This is the picture for history. After this presentation,